What's going on, folks? Sloppy Attack 007 in the middle here, and I am too hyped because after five grueling hours, man, I came home from work today. I said, I'm not getting off this game until I get this badge, man. Shout out to Man Grindhard. I was about to give up, man. At 1:04 in the morning, I was about to give up. I ain't gonna lie. But then, you know what I'm saying? You know, things happen, you know. I was like, oh my God, I got the Hall of Fame badge! Bro, you have no idea. Like, I was live streaming at the time. I was live streaming the entire time. You have no idea how hyped I was when I got this badge. This thing is a grind, just like Darius P said, just like everybody say. Yeah, they weed out folks for this badge. If you don't have the patience to deal with this, like, if you don't have the determination, that grind mentality, you're not gonna get this badge, bro. I literally thought my game was glitched and I wasn't gonna get the badge, but I got it anyway. And right after I got the badge, I was, you know, I was real happy or whatever. I was live streaming. I told the fans, I said, all right, I'm about to go ahead and sim to the end of this game because I'm tired, about to go to bed. And I said, wait a minute, you know what? I'm gonna keep going. I've been grinding for 5 hours to get this badge. I might as well go ahead and finish this game out, man. I said, because ain't no point in me, you know, going ahead and quitting. So I said, I'm gonna go ahead and finish the game out. And look what happened immediately after I got that badge. Boy, I'm talking about, I was like, bruh! 2-for-1 on them. I don't usually do alley-oops. That's what I was kind of shocked by that. But it only took me one alley-oop after that to get this badge. Like, I know I should have got that badge a long, long time ago, but I didn't. Anyways, I just wanted to share that with y'all. Motivate the folks that do have that grind mentality. Don't give up. If you want this badge, you will have this badge. Like I was saying it the whole night. I was like, I will have this badge. I will have this badge. Anyways, that's it. I'll see y'all on the next video, man. Keep grinding.